And this is where all of our ancestors came through. It's incredible. It's right across Statue of Liberty. There's the lady. Like coming over here.
They came in the winter.
They came over what? How many weeks did it take them on the boat?
I have no idea.
Oh, I thought you were a tour guide.
Today.
No?
No. It's just cold. Okay,
you're on. What is that?
It's the armpit. That's the armpit of Manhattan. We're here in the Statue of Liberty.
Yeah.
Looking out over Manhattan.
Mom climbed all the way up.
Yeah, right.
It's like unbelievable. You can't see anything out there.
Well, if you go down below, you can. 10 stories down.
Oh, there it is. I was looking at sky.
The bridge.
That's the way to do it, right there on the helicopter. You don't have to climb.
Sure.
Ooh.
Just make sure she's standing.
That's probably President Bush up there.
He said to leave the flashlight. Just stay right there. I'm going to hurt. It's going to get hurt.
Do you feel it shaking?
Yeah.
Earthquake.
See the little people?
Why
see
is
the
it
little
shaking?
People.
Yeah. Why is it shaking?
Oh, this is pretty.
Bonnie, why is it shaking? Michael wants to know.
Wait, I'm trying to.
You know, it hasn't broken except in the last 10 years, except twice.
Twice? That's
yeah.
All? Okay.
They caught the people
on
the way down.
And it's only due to break three times, so.
Okay.
So you're ready to climb down, Bonnie? So was it worth the climb?
Sure. Anytime I'm with my guys, it's worth it. Wait a minute. Turn around, guys. Michael?
Yeah. Well, we can always go down to the observation deck and take more.
Isn't this exciting?
You
can see me right here. Hello. You didn't have the flash up, but that's okay. Are you, is that what you... Okay. Here we go. Going down into the pit. Directing. Get in the right position so that the...
Chilly, huh?
Hey, there's Manhattan.
See, this is really a good view.
Look.
Oh, you can see Ellis Island. There it is.
Yep.
Whoops, no, here it goes.
Okay.
There's Manhattan.
Oh, wow, look at that. Window.
That's pretty.
This is
yeah.
Only two.
So how?
Michael.
Yeah.
How far away?
Now you're on.
Hi, we just are leaving Ellis Island. It's quite chilly out. We're on our way back to Manhattan.
There it is behind you.
What did you think of Ellis Island, Michael?
Oh, it's terrific.
Hello.
Hey, who's this guy?
How you doing? I just got off the boat.
Yeah?
No, on the boat.
Where are your papers?
Oh, where's my papers? I left it in the men's room.
So we passed the test, and now we can leave America tomorrow and go back to the old country.
Oy vey. Go in a second.
Come on, hurry up.
Oh,
Start spreading the news. doesn't sleep and finds I'm king of the hill, top of the hill. This little town blues are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it. Find out.